So, I've been fooling around with the demo, and I figured out how to do signature gathers. There it is right there, Dirk leaning, fading back, away from the defense, on one leg. Wow. Now, how do you do this move? It's pretty easy. You just hold the left trigger, and then you point the right stick, or the shot stick, at the rim. So if you do that, you'll trigger one of multiple different kinds of signature gathers. This game, 2K12, has more than one. So maybe they're in a package. I'm not sure. I'm not even sure if they're going to be called signature gathers. But that gives you access to a whole nother set of jump shots that you could not do in 2K11. So that was just another variation of it. And watch his feet. Look at how he's off balance, kind of backpedaling, just like he does in real life. It's so nice to watch. Here's another example of him just pulling up off balance. Look at how he just kind of struts back like a boss. So here's another variation. Instead of fading to the left, he just fades directly backwards, a straight up fadeaway. Look at his feet again. He's off balance, just like he is in real life. It's just amazing. And then this time he takes two dribbles. That's cheese. He took two dribbles that time and faded away. One dribble, two dribble. That is a great escape. That's a German escape right there. Look at that fadeaway move. How do you defend that move? Now this time I'm going to do the move on this side of the court so you can see his legs. You see him fading, separating, creating space. Come on, Dirk. Don't do it to him. With the clock winding down, creating separation. Ooh, Dirk, don't do it. Don't do it to him. Now, what in the world was that? This time I decided to point the right stick in a different direction, and now he's dribbling like Allen Iverson, through the legs, behind the back, pulling up. I don't know why he has access to that move, but that's crazy. I come back down the court to try that one more time, and this time he does it like CP3. Look at that quick crossover move. This is another signature gather. That was actually something in 2K11, something very similar. And for some reason, Dirk has all of them. So this time I was able to do the behind the back move again, and I didn't hesitate. I went right up for the shot. Last time it didn't look as smooth because I pump faked. That leads me right into my next topic. You don't necessarily have to take a shot when you do a signature gather. You can just do a pump fake and look at the feet. There's no traveling. The animation is totally different when you decide not to take the shot. So now on the third attempt, I'm going to take it just to show you that you have full control over these signature gathers. So let's do it again. Right there, you saw me take that step, that dribble back, but I didn't shoot it. Here, I take two dribbles back. I don't shoot it. Look at the feet. They never leave the ground. There's no pivot foot. There's no traveling. Here on the third try, I do the double dribble fadeaway like a boss at the buzzer.
There's so many ways. Oh my gosh.
I know all of this looks crazy, but you have to realize that the demo is on a low difficulty setting. It's on pro, which is the second easiest difficulty setting in the game. I'm sure that when you start playing on All-Star, Superstar, and Hall of Fame, you're not just going to be able to make it every single time over every single player like you can in the demo. So no.